everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have some Littlest Pet Shop blind bags. These have been out a little while. These are the Totally Talented Pets. And we know a lot of our subscribers really like Littlest Pet Shop, and we've got a lot of requests for Littlest Pet Shop.
So, here you go.
We got two of these bags. You can get them now at Toys R Us or Target.
Or Walmart.
They're all over the place right now. And look at all those little guys you can collect. Okay, here we go. Let's open them up.
Okay. So these are all the ones that you can get.
There's a little insert. These are the Totally Talented Pets.
So we have this person right here.
Little horse.
Yep.
And they're kind of like bobblehead.
Yeah, its head is kind of bobbly.
Let's open the other bag. And this time we got...
Little Cat 2780. Yeah, her base isn't very big for her head, so...
Kind of falls over
she
easy.
Kind of falls over, yeah. I'm not trying to do that on purpose. They're cute.
They are very cute. And they should fit in with all the other Littlest Pet Shop toys that are out there. They're about the same size as a normal pet shop figure, aren't they?
Yes, they are. It's about the same size.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they'd fit in just fine.
Yep.
And they're very affordable. I think they're only...
Only a couple bucks.
So if you like our Littlest Pet Shop blind bag review, sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And follow us on Twitter.
@BinsToyBin.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye. Meow.